Quebec prosecutors will not lay charges against six Sûreté de Quebec officers for alleged abusive treatment of Indigenous women in Val-d'Or, Quebec. After an investigation, Montreal police handed prosecutors 37 files for review. They're set to announce their decision on Friday. But today, our colleagues at Radio-Canada learned what the answer will be.